bitch, how dare you to come to our school back?
Shut the fuck up. You know I am a boy, and boys can't be bitches.
Whatever.
I came here because of Sadri and Selena. You think I will let them bullying by you and your ugly friends? Fuck.
You know exactly that Sadri is ignoring you. Here. Look right. His face is here. Ask him if it's true or not.
Sadri, is that true? Are you ignoring me? No, how would you think I am doing that to you? I don't know, I just came here for you. And of course for Selena too. But thank you for your answer. No problem. See, he isn't ignoring me. Here's your answer.
Don't be happy, Sorli. The truth will come out soon. You'll see that.
Shut up.
Maslim, listen to me now. I will try everything to embarrass you. You should know that. And you will leave the school again, because of me. I will see that one day, you will leave the school sadly. I guarantee that.
And you listen to me now. Your power can't success to beat me and my friends. I won't let you get us down, alright? Do your best.
I will do it. Piss off, bitch.
Fuck off, Blondie.
Bitch, that was crazy, to see you both disgusting.
Yeah, it was. I am shaking, because I have so much anger inside of me.
Please calm down and sit on the chair.